And here's the superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus
on the apron now.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor. She's got an answer for that. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Two. Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Enable the counter.
Oh!
Gotta be agonizing for the arm.
She turns it right around with a counter. Ah, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
Six. Popped up. Whoa, change of plans.
Pop up German.
Continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in.
Nowhere to go. She's sent to the outside. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
No way!
Oh, no!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Three. Four.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Able to interrupt the attack. She's fighting back.
And another counter.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
The tables. Oh, look at a torture their opponent.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, man.
Six.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Returning to the ring now.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Tough position to be caught in here. No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
Two. Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
All lined up. Incoming.
Bang! A bicycle knee strike.
This one is all
makes
over.
The cover. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. She turns it around. And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
And she's really being knocked around here.
She just has to find us.
From the top. Whoa, look out.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
She's into the ring again.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Powerless position to be in right now.
Uh-oh, no! And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Great counter.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
A sit-out mat slam. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. One, two, three. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win. Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Yeah, but he's staring at to the sky.
What a frog splash!
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started, look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Wow!
Corkscrew moonsault, beautiful.
Oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Will this match end on a submit?
Trying to find a way out. Trying to make it back to a vertical base. He does just that. Can he pry himself out? Yes.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. How's that for a counter?
Oh, unique offense.
And he's just having his way in this match.
He's looking
on the top.
Rough landing. Down. Crank in the head. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting. This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
He's lost some of his win now. Score the pin.
Maybe.
Shoulders up.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
He reverses it. Makes the cover. And he kicks out at two. Wow. Things went from bad to worse.
Saw that coming. Buster.
He's entered a state of distress now.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Wow, what impact! Got it scouted.
I know what's about to come out.
Super kick.
He can end it here.
Powers through after two.
He thought he had it.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Springboard. Oh, my God.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
The opening is there for the taking.
The cover! Two, three, oh, he got it! What a win!
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Introducing the challenger, from Florida, weighing in at 220 pounds, S.S.D. And introducing the champion, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the FCW Hardcore Champion, Andy Sexton.
You
win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Precision strikes.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Stomping, ouch.
He's one step ahead there. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. Going for a pin for the championship. The champ not letting the ref get to two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
And the exclamation point.
From the top,
diving foot stomp to the chest.
You know, I have to ask Corey how much.
The champion into the cover.
Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Ooh.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot.
Endless blows.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
He's heading back to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Super kick.
The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We can have a new champion. He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Oh, this could be something.
DDT.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And shoulders are down. New champ. No, it's not over.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Bang! Ow!
He's got the chair set up. Oh, boy, this is not going to be good.
Just mounted with punches. And not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Mounted palm strikes
for the win to retain the championship.
A defiant kick out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Hits the cutter.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Big kick.
Man.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Kick out. Still has hope.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Harlem side kick. This could be an opportunity. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh.
Uh-oh. New champion.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. He saw that one coming.
The final cut. Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
The challenger fending off the two count.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Boom.
Knock him down.
Ouch.
Super kick.
A championship level move.
There's two.
Favorites.
You heard the bell ring. Matches underway. Falls count anywhere. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
The disdain these superstars share for one another is palpable. The vitriol is through the roof.
We won't have to worry about a ring containing them because this one could end up anywhere.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter.
Crash landing.
devastating.
Double underhook, up and wing clipper.
Uh-oh, guys, this could be over.
It's a Dragon Sleeper.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career long.
And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Punch lands.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Makes him pay with a counter. Tilt the whole DDT.
This could be it.
What do they have in mind?
Nearing the beginning of the end.
Setting up for it. Here it comes. Tiebreaker.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Just after two.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Boss man slam.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Sure, that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
For the win!
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Looking to take flight here.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Blast off!
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Not done yet.
Boom. Cover.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, my God. Right over the top and hit hard. He's taking this to the floor now.
Counters.
Re-enters under the ropes.
He climbs into the ring. And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He'll head to the ring.
Coming in hot.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Hammerlock DDT.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He's able to beat a two count.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Shifts it back onto him.
Into the ring again.
What a punch!
Foot to the belly.
Roundhouse on the mark.
All knees to the chest.
Here it comes.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Pin.
He kicks out somehow.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Oh, what a form.
He wants it one more time,
just like he envisioned.
The cover! Hangs on by a thread!
Not a about to go quiet at the end of the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Fails to connect on the springboard. Countered it just in time.
Lands a knee.
We got a cover.
Oh, but how?
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth every.
Boss Man Slam.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
Two.
And that's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic.
Up high, diving crossbody!
Throwing shoulders down, this could be it. Only a one count before the kick out.
Not yet.
Quick strike to the lower body.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Sit right back.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Boom, what a punch. He gets tagged in.
Attack from behind.
Neck breaker. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
What
you doing here, Corey?
Camel clutch is in.
Look at the torque.
He breaks it up, and we're still going. Look at this. Snap suplex. Reversal.
reversal. What a counter.
Quick strike to the low.
Kick to the gut. What are we going to see here?
Perhaps. Oh, my God. Face first.
And not done yet. There's more. It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from...
Needs to break this submission. Able to free his hand and use it to escape.
Drop kick on target.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Can't quite get him there.
From out of nowhere into the cover.
Ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
He turns it around.
Setting up.
Impact on the jaw.
He is in complete control.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Half Nelson driver.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, what a counter.
Arm trapped.
Gets him with the counter.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana. This match may be nearing its... He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting. Face buster, goodness!
Knee strike connects.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top rope! Ah, oh, misses the mark.
And sent right into the corner.
Knee to the gut.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Will it be?
Back to the locker room they go.
Been eliminated.
Well placed kick.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, just a two count that time.
How is that not three?
Saw that one coming.
Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Oh, trifecta.
For good measure.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
This looks like the setup, too.
Down with a powerbomb.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two count. Somehow he kicked out.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting...
Kick to the gut.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, my God. Face first.
And not done yet. There's more. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to
tap out.
Try and break me down. Nah, make a point, let them know that I'm the greatest around. Y'all about to watch an insurrection. It's my time to make a statement. I'm about to interject it. I don't care about your perception. I might leave it just rejected. I hope you're ready, cause it's the resurrection of perfection. Yeah, I will not allow anybody else to try and break me down. Make a point, let them know that I'm the greatest around. Y'all about to watch an insurrection. It's my time to make a statement. I'm about to interject it. I don't care about your perception. I might leave it just rejected. I hope you're ready, cause it's the resurrection of perfection. Try and break me down. Nah, time to make a point, let them know that I'm the greatest around. Y'all about to watch an insurrection. It's my time to make a statement. I'm about to interject it. I don't care about your perception. I might leave it just rejected. I hope you're ready, cause it's the resurrection of perfection. Yeah, I will not allow anybody else to try and break me down.
Y'all can't break me down.
Nah,
break me down.
Time to make a point, let them know that I'm the greatest around. Y'all about to watch.
You think you know me.
Inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any boundaries.
Inflicting pain at will.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Going airborne with the cutter.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man, insult to injury.
He gets out of the way.
Knee right on the temple.
Uh-oh. Springboard moonsault expertly executed. Famous, sir.
He thinks he has it.
Oh, he kicked out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Headed to the top rope.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Expected that one.
Oh, what a slap.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Bad predicament right here.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Getting back into the ring.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied.
Yes, Dragon Suplex.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, look out. Top rope leg drop.
Ooh.
Here's the cover. He's able to kick out before two.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
He's going for it all.
Here we go.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
A springboard cutter.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Lift off.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Ooh, bullseye.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. And he's able to reverse.
Into the cover!
Can't believe it.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Kinshasa.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
And over the top into a rough landing.
All right, sliding back in. He gets back into the ring.
He's lining him up.
Come out of nowhere.
RKO!
Picture perfect execution.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
Break it down. Time to make a point. Let them know that I'm the greatest around. Yeah. Y'all about to watch an insurrection. Yeah. It's my time to make a statement.